strawberry and coconut tarts from Recipe Book 41st edition. For this recipe, I'm using 150 grams of short crust pastry, 6 teaspoonfuls of strawberry jam, 50 grams of margarine, 50 grams of caster sugar, 1 egg, and 50 grams of desiccated coconuts. And rolling pin. I'll add your pastry. With a 3-inch cutter. Place 1/2 teaspoon of jam into each pastry case. Cream of the margarine and sugar. Add the egg. See what is in life. And the coconut. Place 1 teaspoonful on top of the jam. You're left with a lot over. Do they test these recipes? Bake for 20 minutes at gas mark 4, 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 180 degrees Celsius conventional oven, 160 degrees Celsius fan oven. A bit strawberry. Maybe they're okay. Taste test. nice and coconutty, nice and jammy, very nice. But this one's only a 7 out of 10.
Zones 4 to 2. Standard class in zones 10 to 5.